Well, we lucked out this morning. Michael and I, my cameraman, went in, hung a new spot. This late December, December 11th, going in after a big buck. But as luck would have it, all we saw was does and little yearlings and buttonheads. And couldn't pass up this baby at 15 yards, so I went ahead and took her. Got a little bit more meat for the freezer. But stay tuned for more videos and like us on Facebook. Kick Poop Creek, boys.